Hello, and welcome to my Chemistry 3 experiment. This experiment is involving vinegar and baking soda. Vinegar is a acetate acid, and baking soda is a base. And when you mix an acid and a base together, something very interesting can happen. So one of the interesting things that's going to happen with this experiment, well, hopefully, is that the two compounds, the base and the acid, when they mix together, they both have parts that are part of water. So when they combine, those parts want to get together to create water. And with doing that, they create a lot of gas, which is called carbon dioxide, which is what we exhale. And when they create that gas, if they're in an enclosed environment, which we're going to be doing, it causes an explosion. Where normally, if they were to do it just in a cup, you would just see a lot of bubbling and fizz over top. So acid, when water, has H, and the base, baking soda, has OH. So those compounds try and get together and create water. So that is what we're going to be experimenting in here. I just did this outside, but it is dark out because I just got out of work, and it shot up probably like 30 feet in the air, so I'm hoping I tried to like cut down on some of the ingredients to hope that it won't be so bad in my bathroom, but let's see what happens. So right here, I have my water bottle full of vinegar. And this is a little piece of toilet paper, and it has baking soda in it. So I'm going to drop this in here, flip it, and then put a cork on it so the gas has nowhere to get out, in the hopes that it'll shoot up for you so you can see what it does. It's very cool. So as you can see, it works. Again, when the two compounds come together, they create a lot of gas, which is carbon dioxide, because the baking soda and the baking soda and the vinegar try and create a water because their molecules are just running away from each other to try and create H2O, and when they do, they create this big gas, and when it's trapped, it explodes. So that was that. It is a very cool experiment, and it's very cool to visually see how crazy this is. So that is my experiment. I hope you enjoyed it.